Okay, here we have a Jaguar Super V8 XJ on a 58 plate in black, the right colour. So if we start at the offside front, there's a slight mark on the offside front wheel where it's damaged, but the tyre tread looks fine. Absolutely beautiful down the side. It's got the chrome power vents. Moving on to the rear. Rear wheel looks fine. Plenty of tread on the rear tyre. It's got rear park aid. Very slight mark on the rear bumper, but I mean light scratches. Moving down there to the near side rear wheel has got some marks on it, but the tyre tread looks fine and it's beautiful down the side, really is nice. It's got black leather inside, all that's lovely. Right, moving down to the near side front wheel, a couple of little marks on the front wheel as well, but the tyre tread looks fine. It's got a headlamp power wash. It's a really bonny looking car. Moving on into the interior. Got wood leather steering wheel. We've got three keys. Sat nav. Heated and cooled seats. A nice option for an iPod connection. Lovely looking car. Fir walnut. Happy bidding.